he's a good kid. So I have to admit, here's my confession. I'm just gonna put it out there, no second guessing. I hope you're more accepting when I tell you that I'm still the same kid. And what I'm about to say may be hard for you to hear. Deep breath, I'ma say it, here it go. I'm a homosexual, hold up before you blow. I know what you're about to say. The reason that I'm gay is just a phase in time. My gay will go away, but so not okay. You acting like this happened in one day, so not the case. I came up on this way, just like my race, I'm no disgrace. Yes, I know what the Bible mentions, yes, and what it say. But I'm your flesh and blood, no written scripture man-made. Don't pray for my soul, cause my soul has already been saved. I'm your same child you gave birth to when you raised. This may be hard for you to hear. Down the street, I have to run away to avoid from getting beat. And every time they catch me, I'm begging to stop, please. Confided in my teacher at school and told him what I'm going through and what I ought to do. I get harassed every day and every single second. He told me this.
Well, maybe you should take this as a lesson.
A lesson. He told me that directly to my face. Now when I go to school, I don't even feel safe. Matter of fact, the other day, I opened up my locker. Faggot written all over the inside with the marker. And lunchtime, yeah, is the worst for me at school. Every time I try to eat, they throw stuff in my food. I wish they would just leave me alone and let me be. So now you see what I go through for being me. Same kid as before, I'm not ashamed. I was hoping that you'd be proud, cause I'm standing up for what I believe in myself. Remember that? You're the one who told me that. You're the one who told me be myself and not a copycat. And my morals and values haven't never changed. Please don't stop loving me, cause I'm still the same.